Okay, I'll tell you. She had a little sports car, a little MG. I lived down in Oak Hill. And this night we were riding home, I said, I love you. I'd like to marry you. She said, okay. I said, what? I thought you were smarter than that. So I pulled the handbrake on the MG all the way up. Can't hard to get it off when it's all the way. And I got out, kicked the headlights, and I walked up the road. I said, oh, I thought you were smart. It was test number one. Well, you always pick the winner in every derby race. I guess you just picked on for a little bit of change of pace. Thank you.